Welcome. Great that you watched this movie about a Master Nutrition and Health at Wageningen University. In this two-year full-time master program, you will study one of the everyday aspects of our lives, the effect of nutrition on our health. My name is Ondine van der Rest, and I'm one of the study advisors of Nutrition and Health. Nutrition and Health in Wageningen is unique because we study a broad range of topics. For example, which nutrition is most beneficial in general? And which nutrition when we perform sports or even top sports? Or when we become ill or to prevent disease? How do we eat a healthy and sustainable diet? Why do we eat what we eat and how can we affect that behavior? What are the physiological mechanisms behind it? How can we use big data to study the role of nutrition on public health? What is the effect of the immune system on nutrition? And how could we create a world with zero hunger? Some very actual examples are related to COVID-19 and nutrition. Loss of taste and smell is one of the first symptoms of COVID-19. There's international research going on and in which Wageningen is taking the lead and in which taste and smell are measured in patients with corona. On the picture on the right, you see school children enjoying their school meals. When the schools are closed, the children do not have access to these school meals and hunger and malnutrition are increasing. This is also investigated on a global level and also here, human nutrition research in Wageningen is taking the lead. Another important topic is nutrition during recovery from metabolic stress. Optimal nutrition and exercise are important during the recovery phase, but this is already starting during the disease. So nutritional optimization should start in the hospital and also at the ICU. This topic is examined together with our local hospitals and also integrated in our education. So how does the program look like? There's a common part which is depicted in the gray circle. About 30% of the study is common. And in this part, you will perform your internship. There's a course on perspectives on nutrition. There's a skills training and there's a research or a consultancy track. Besides that, you can choose out of one of the 7 specializations. The specialization systems approach to sustainable and healthy nutrition is on how to create a more healthy and sustainable society, food supply and food system. The whole chain will be addressed. Our new specialization, Data Science for Health, focuses on opportunities and challenges for using big data in health research. Nutritional and public health epidemiology addresses nutrients, foods, physical activity and other lifestyle factors in relation to health and disease. Do you ever wonder what the influence of nutrition is on our body functions? In the specialization Nutritional Physiology and Health Status, you will research various age groups and special situations such as growth, pregnancy, sports and activity, or serious diseases. The specialization Food Digestion and Health focuses on food on its way in the digestive tract. Sensory science is about a better understanding on the meaning of sensory signals for eating behavior, but also how our senses can be used in quality control and product design. These last two specializations are positioned at the interface of the food technology and the nutrition and health program. Do you want to know what happens exactly in the body? What do fat cells do and how do they influence our health? Why are certain substances healthy and others unhealthy? In the specialization molecular nutrition and toxicology, the answers to these types of questions can be found by delving in the lowest levels, the DNA and our cells. So what does the two-year program look like? The first year, you perform all your courses, the courses of the common part and also the courses that are part of your specialization. And then in the second year, you perform your thesis and your internship. A thesis is 6 months and is performed at Wageningen University. An internship is 4 months and could, for example, be performed at the Public Health Service, the National Institute for Public Health and Environment, at another university, or at a company such as Danone, Friesland Campina, or Unilever. Many students also go abroad, both in and outside Europe. I will now give the word to Iris, who is one of our master students. She will tell you about the specialization she has chosen and why, and also about the master thesis she is currently working on.
Thank you, Andine. Well, before I started my studies at Wageningen, I already knew that I wanted to study health and nutrition on a more macro level. So then I asked myself the question, what can I best do to shape my curriculum so that I can explore this topic? I chose the specialization Nutritional and Public Health Epidemiology. And in my second year of the master, I went and got my thesis topic at the chair group of Global Health. I got the opportunity to work with a large cohort and their data, approximately 40,000 Dutch adults, and I strive to study the association, or whether there is an association, between the intake of ultra-processed foods, environmental impact factors of those foods, and all-cause mortality. So it's really a combination between diet, health, of course, and the environment. So at VIR, I discovered that this is what motivates me as a student. How can I help to provide people with an environment where it's more easy to make the healthy choice, but also the sustainable choice? Because I believe that for a sustainable diet, it must also be a nutritionally adequate diet.
Thank you, Iris. But then you may wonder, what are your possibilities after graduation? 1/3 of our graduates finds a job already within a month, and 83% within half a year. About 1/4 of them finds a job as a PhD candidate, and another 1/4 as nutritionist. Other common positions are researcher, research assistant, or teacher. Employers of these first jobs are mostly universities and companies, but also hospitals, NGOs, research institutes, and the government. You can read more about career perspectives and opportunities in the booklet that you can find online and download via this link. In this booklet, alumni of Wageningen Nutrition and Health, who graduated between 2014 and 2019, will tell you about their job, and they also give you tips on finding a job that fits you best. So now I told you about the study, the specialization, and also what you can do afterwards. And then Iris will tell you what other things make studying nutrition and health in Wageningen so nice and so unique.
I would love to share something about my experience here at Wageningen. First of all, I would like to tell you something about the variety of the specializations that we have. Because our master topic, health and nutrition, is very broad, it can be kind of hard to figure out what you precisely want. So it's really nice that at the VIR you get a lot of support from, for example, study counselors. And even after choosing your specialization, you can still follow courses from the other specializations. I, for example, have no study friend who is following the exact same path, even in the same specialization. I think that's quite unique, because you and your ambitions, of course, are unique. Secondly, there's a large variety among students, and from the beginning on, from the introduction days on, the VIR puts a lot of effort into mixing people from different masters, specializations, countries, so it can be a lot easier to make friends. I can imagine that maybe at a larger university, sometimes you can feel quite anonymous and alone. Well, here in a few weeks, the campus really becomes like your small village. Thirdly, I want to talk to you about the many contact hours. We have a lot of them. If you're a procrastinator or easily bored or distracted like me, I would say stop watching this video and apply to Wageningen University now. Because it's not only the contact hours, it's also the morning lectures, afternoon lectures, body work, group work, individual work, and many more examples that I could give you. So if that doesn't get you out of bed in the morning, I don't know what will. Anyway, it can be a kind of steep learning curve, but at the end, it's really nice to look back with your classmates and see what you have all accomplished. This is what I would like to share with you.
So, did we spark your interest and are you hungry to learn more about the impact of nutrition and health? You can visit the website of the Master Nutrition and Health to find more information. You can also send us an email or you can visit the open day. We would love to meet you at the Wageningen campus.